Hi, I'm Veronica Laguna. I live in North Central. I am PTO at Sherman Elementary, where my daughter goes. And I like my community because it's a really good location, the train, and really close to downtown, and Gostros. Some things I don't like is the a lot of the homeless. Maybe we could work on that. I love all the community's really close-knit family. We have Safe Walk Home. We all get involved to try to help each other out. Like I said, just a lot of the homeless, and if we could help them out and try to see maybe just get some more shelters or get something. A little bit more police on the train also, because sometimes you don't feel safe on it.
Yes, I go very close to Marshall because my sister goes here. I go to Sherman. I don't go to Marshall. I go where it's close to Marshall. And I love my neighborhood. The only thing I don't like about it is that the train always makes too much noise.
And also lots of strays. Lots of strays when you walk. Some dogs are nice and some you don't know. So, other than that, I love it.
Well, everything, you know, the history, our homes. I have a beautiful old two-story house, and it would be nice if we can preserve the character.
Historic preservation is one of
the character of the neighborhood. Yes, I want to see, you know, exactly what it's here for me, for my neighborhood. You know, I want to learn what is complete communities it's all about. I want to hear the mayor, you know, so that way I can say later, hey, you say this, okay? To remind him, just in case.
Right. Yes. All right, Jessica, thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
I appreciate it.
Oh, you're very welcome. Likewise, thank you.
Enjoy the meeting.
Thank you.
Hi, we're Jennifer and Justin. We're residents of near Northside, have lived here for about 4 years. And what we love about living here is its diversity, its proximity to everything Houston has to offer, the feeling of a neighborhood, that we are small enough to know our neighbors and watch kids walk to school every day. And what we're excited about for Complete Communities is that we believe that all neighborhoods in the city of Houston deserve access to equitable infrastructure, and sadly, near Northside doesn't always have that. And so we're excited for the city to bring that to us, because all people deserve that in the city of Houston.
Amen.
What I like about living here is the community. Everybody's pretty much like almost family. Everybody knows everybody pretty much, and somebody sees some, they pretty much sometimes say something. But on another hand, what we need here now is change, more officers, more people watching out for other kids and other families, because we had some incidents where during the day people were trying to grab, like once my daughter, a week ago, they tried to grab her, but good thing a friend stopped her, stopped him from grabbing her. So I would like to see a big difference in that. Like I said, more officers, more people watching and caring for what's going on in the community. Unlike what happened to Josue Flores a while back. You know, there was plenty of cops for about a good month after that. Safe Walk, people were watching for a good month or two, then it slacked off. So I would like to see more people involved with Safe Walk and more HPD and Metro Police officers, because the rail is getting bad with the homeless and people smoking and doing drugs at the rail, and nobody saying nothing. Too many people are scared. I'm not one of them. I'm going to say something, but I got to realize, too, I got a family to come home to. You know, I don't know what they're thinking they might do to me, but I got to think more ahead of that. You know, I'm just too open, but I would like to see that change.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Thank you.